Alright, now, I'm gonna get Wes on over here. Because occasionally when you're in the outback, you get a boulder, something like that, kind of standing right in your way. And you want to make sure that you give yourself the best opportunity to hit a straight ball. So, you get your caddy. Come on, Wes. Hover over that boulder for me, mate.